I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to invite people to your Spotify family plan. Are you ready to share the joy of unlimited music on Spotify with your family? Whether it's for driving tunes, dance parties, or simply enjoying diverse playlists together, Spotify's family plan is a great way to connect through music. Now let's walk through the steps to add someone to your Spotify family plan. Step 1. Open a web browser. Navigate to Spotify.com and then sign into your Spotify account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Spotify homepage. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu and then click Set Up Your Family Plan in this menu. You'll land on a screen where you can manage your Spotify family plan. You'll see a list of your current Spotify plan members in the Plan Members section, along with how many accounts you're currently using. Step 3. If you have Spotify accounts available and you want to share one with someone else, navigate to the right side of the screen where you'll see options for inviting someone else to your Spotify family plan. Step 4. In this example, I'll click to copy the link. You'll see a note that the link is copied. Step 5. After copying the link, you can share it with someone else through any method you want. After someone clicks that link, they'll see a message that they've been invited to join your Spotify family plan. When they click Accept Invite, they'll be prompted to log into their Spotify account. After logging into their Spotify account, they'll now have access to Spotify Premium, and you'll see them added to your Spotify Premium plan. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.